Well, I'm watching here in the commentary box with Ewan Thomas, Kirani James or LaShawn Merritt. I wonder. The big showdown. LaShawn Merritt, as Michael was saying, he's got the draw, lane four, and he can really dictate maybe and take the wind out of the sails of this young man.
Kirani James, a youngster there, as Michael said. LaShawn Merritt getting a fantastic 200 PB, 19.8. I can't see past Merritt. I think he'll run about 44.1.
The 2008 Olympic champion and the world champion 2 years ago. LaShawn Merritt has come here and is clearly in magnificent shape. Kirani James, the 18-year-old from Grenada, the world junior champion. He is surely a star of the future at just 18. Can this be his moment? The men's 400 metres, and Angelo Taylor, we think, will take it out fast. And it's pretty even break as they go down the back straight and nothing in it. Angelo Taylor maybe is just not quite flowing as he was. LaShawn Merritt, rather, not quite flowing as he was down the back straight. And Merritt is closing up now on Kirani James. Merritt's running a good second bend. And Merritt now hits the front and James tries to go with him. Also Borle, the Belgian. But it's Merritt as they come off the bend. Merritt has the lead by a couple of metres. And trying to go with him is Kirani James. And James is coming back at him. James is coming back. It's going to be close on the line. Merritt or James. And James is going to get there. James wins in 44.61. LaShawn Merritt has been beaten. What a final. The nailed-on favourite, LaShawn Merritt, has been beaten by the youngster. And it may be that a new superstar of 400 metres has been seen here. Kirani James took him down the straight and won in a time of 44.6, a lifetime best for him, and what a time to do it. And LaShawn Merritt takes the silver. Michael Johnson, what did you make of that?
I'm surprised because the time is 44.60. I expected a much faster time from LaShawn Merritt. He ran a very evenly paced race. Ewan and I were talking earlier today, and Ewan asked if I thought that maybe LaShawn took a little bit out of himself with the 44.3 that he ran in the prelims and backed that up with the 44.7. I thought he could handle it, but maybe he couldn't. He positioned himself well going around the bend from 200 meters to 300 meters and put himself in contention and position to win the gold. But Kirani James just came back at the end. The youngster did a great job of keeping his composure, staying in the race, not believing that he was out of it, even when it looked like he was with 100 meters to go. A great victory by Kirani James, and he will be extremely pleased with that. His first world championship at 18 years old. Unbelievable.
Wonderful moments for the youngster. Wonderful moments. And he has really arrived on the global stage.
He certainly has, and he nearly got an unwanted piggyback at the end as LaShawn Merritt came through the line, diving, dipping for the line. And as you can see here, LaShawn Merritt ran a fantastic first 300, but as Michael said, perhaps the rounds got to him. He's not raced much over the last few years. Kirani James coming through so strong here. And as we saw in the women's 400, unfortunately for LaShawn Merritt, he couldn't hang on like Moncho did. And as we see in a minute in a slow motion, there's a dip and LaShawn Merritt is almost desperate for that line, grabbing the back.
I wonder if Merritt now regrets that first heat when he came out and ran a season's best time. First heat when he really didn't need to run so fast. He clocked 44.35. If he could have done 44.35 here, he'd have been the gold medalist.
It just proves to you, you do not win medals in the heat. It doesn't matter how fast you are, just do enough. And unfortunately, as we said, he's done a lot of training over the last 21 months, but this is only his fourth race in 21 months, and obviously the rounds have got to him. There he is, nearly on the floor at the end.
Well, I wonder just how good Kirani James could turn out to be. That world record of Michael's has stood for an awful long time since Seville 1999. It's a lot faster than that, but he is an emerging talent. Who knows what he might achieve in the future. Gold here, silver for LaShawn Merritt, and the bronze for the Belgian, Kevin Borle, who's had a good championship.
Well, Well, many, many congratulations. A world champion at the tender age of 18. Can you quite believe it?
I'm just happy to come out here and represent my country.
You've certainly done that. You had LaShawn Merritt very much in your sights as you came down the home straight. Did you really believe that you could actually catch him?
Like I said, my job was just go out here and compete and try to do my best for my country.
Yeah. How did you, at 18 years of age, have you managed to stay so cool, so calm?
I'll be 19 in 2 days, so you could probably say I'm 19, but like I said, I'm from humble beginnings, and I think, I don't know.
You are so young, I know, nearly 19. It's a great birthday present.
Oh yeah, most definitely.
Well, how much faster, stronger do you believe you could yet be?
We just have to wait and see.
Well, Michael Johnson's in our studio. He was quite quick over 400 once. You've impressed him. Well done.
Thank you.